should know better. There is a rule of law, and the rule of law in this country means that decisions are not taken by individuals or groups of individuals who think they are right. No, no. There was a verdict of the court and a request to execute that verdict. And if you will ever become mayor of this wonderful city, I guarantee you one thing. There is no choice. You have to execute the verdict. But now I'm going to be a bit not arrogant, my friend. Not arrogant, but I have some self-confidence in this man. There were 42 arrests. I think 46 arrests. Everyone was given a chance, repeatedly, deliberately, to walk away voluntarily so that there would be no arrest. And so there was, of course, one person, who got his substantial proof wound. But that was the only wounded person yesterday. My friend, is there anyone? Anyone in this room, you will be 200-300, who can give me one example of a city in Europe, if you want the whole world, that executes verdicts in a material societal problem with forces like we have done yesterday? And that's why I take with me my chief of commission. Because you try, name a few. Name a few queries. What peacefully obedient yesterday?
You know, the number two guy, Lucas in Mexico, where he really he's taking control of the area, where he has self-government completely, and there is no top-down hierarchical government that takes control or takes the right away.
I'd like to have people to know a bit more about Mexico, but my assessment of Mexico is different than yours. Of the chief of prosecutor, who is jointly in charge of that, was yes,
Out because I don't really see any. If I can. Yeah. good advice, you're good advice, so that point doesn't mean it's not just your voice. That's what I'm saying. You might just say.
Thank you.
Louder.
I suggest we continue talking about our case, not about our own. Yeah, I think the fact that we're all here, we had a massive march this way, we were in Vima, I think it's very obvious that we are angry. I think it's very obvious that we want change. It's really like that we're here now, and that we're talking to us. So we're very curious, and we're like, how would you do for us if we want change?
Speak up!
I was just wondering what your personal opinion is about the fact that the point that I've seen personally that people right here are trying to make is that the thing should not be about the value of the thing, less about the price, more about the value of things. I think the point that I've seen right here is trying to make is not about the way the police actually behave, but it's more about the change we're trying to make. The whole discussion is trying to be so likely to lose the point. Is that not working there? An option to sort of working on the issue in this case. That's one of the personal opinions about what is the question that here right now. As students in Amsterdam, about the fact that what we're doing all together.
There is a difference between 10 seconds, this is 10 seconds, I want to say something in 10 seconds, and when I want to say something longer, I do that. Please keep it in mind.
Not all, but some. And I called the minister, Jens Bussemaker, and I
said, yeah, this is the same in Amsterdam. I'm not proud of it, I'm not ashamed of it either. Amsterdam has been a forerunner in this discussion. Please come to Amsterdam to discuss with the students. She told me she has an appointment tomorrow with the Amsterdam Bay and some other institutions. And those allegations that definitely some of you will know with them to the discussion. And I gave her into consideration to come here and talk with us. Because I think it is not fair. Some of you will get very angry at me, but I still say it's not fair that all your criticism goes directly to Louise Koenig and Zipper. This problem is much, much broader. Yeah? You think I'm speaking too much, but I'm trying to answer.
Okay, so you over there. Objective
listen very carefully and to consider if we do things wrong. And it happened so, and be my witness, Connery, Gomez, was killed. The persons that were representing you there, with their own eyes, they can have experienced that Louise Gunning, different quote, the most of the speed of the exploration, they really listened.
No, they didn't!
And they acknowledged that there were mistakes. For instance, and it's interesting for you to know, because they're learning persons, they think whatever their purpose was, they did the wrong thing in asking 100,000 euros the bail. Because the bail, actually, everyone I've seen it, created distrust. So it was not the right thing to do, and they ignored it. But the second thing, just use the example of the listening of the people that I was talking with. They said, we thought we already had some Zetica occupation, and we thought the group of the villa was exactly the same group that occupied the spin house. And we talked six times in the spin house, so it's repetition. And they were open to the fact that it's not the same group as in the spin house. So I have found them to be able to listen. This is why, when I'm ready, I put my trust. They are worthy to have a dialogue with.
No.
And sometimes, this is the chairman, before I leave, I like to have given some comment to Rudolf, who was part of it, and was now saying a lot of things, and I would like to give him some up.
Maybe I've heard something about the delegation of the World Cup meeting, and I'm quite sure that they wouldn't disagree with you, that they could listen to, and it's not the impression that I just get. So maybe you should consider it well.
May I ask a question for you? I assume those four people are here now. We have seen Rudolf already, but also Flavery, Felix, and Jamon. Shall we ask them? No, but you say you heard that they were disappointed, that they found that they were not listening. I am sure that they were there was not enough, but they must have experienced the willingness to listen and have a dialogue. Ask them. May the gentleman.
So I propose that we do that, that we ask the assembly to come here and take that. Because that's what it
goes. Okay, so I'm just
going to
can you
speak up? Can you read me your send out your
I propose the chairman to check whether the delegation should come here in answer to his assumption that they think that they have to listen to their board.
It's up there.
They're not doing it.
Oh, well.
What's going on?
That was discussed thoroughly Sunday and Monday. I would advise them to go further on that path. And I'm sure they agreed upon that. They wanted to have something for a festival about democratization and all the things. My friends, the word festival was never used, by the people of the Croatian Public Students. They call it a Bach Marathon, a conference, but it was not a festival. principle. I advise them to go on with that, not with you, but also with the 5,000 other teachers and the 35,000 other students of this university to find the real problem and find the real solution. Because they acknowledge there are problems. And you can have the merit of asking a question for those problems. But I guarantee you, if you continue the debate, the dialogue, within months we'll say this is a typical Amsterdam created an innovative solution. I'm convinced.
Thank you.
My friend, the second thing is that here.
Yeah, I've been here the second. Please, you are winning off again.
I will answer them. But do you deny that you used to represent? There were some ten television cameras. I heard you were represent. So don't caress me. The first
restore trust, and please, basement. Do not tell us when we meet on Monday around the table, people will listen to you. Because that's the message that we've received again and again and again. How do we build trust concretely now by gestures, not from the mayor, because the mayor is not a party, it's a mitigating party, from the board of directors and the students. We can open all the time. Please, how do we move forward? By the sake of it, recognizing the faults that they've made and how we move forward with it as individuals and as a group.
Thank you. question was if this building is also our building, why is it a calculated building?
I understand the question, and I'm sorry, I just cut one up. And this is an answer that is too technical for a mass meeting like this, but it goes, yeah, it is. We go down by the brug. Dat is er als iemand binnenkomt waar die niet mag zijn volgens de bevoegde, bijvoorbeeld de eigenaar of de huurder. En in dit geval is dat het college van bestuur. En als jij zegt, ja maar ik wil het even moeilijk maken, er zijn studenten en teachers. Stel nou eens dat hier morgen 10 andere studenten en, of 100 andere studenten en teachers binnenlopen. Die zeggen, sorry, maar het is alles voor mij. En ik ben het nu hier niet mee eens. En dat zich 100 keer zou herhalen. Zou je dan 100 keer moeten denken, ja, zolang ze maar van de Universiteit van Amsterdam komen, zijn ze bevoegd. En dat zou misschien ver gaan. Dan is er zo'n afspraak, zo'n wet, die zegt, er is een regel. Ik weet niet of hier ook rechtsstudenten zitten. Ik sta een beetje voor niks te praten, sorry.
Oké,
Okay.
Third intermediate point.
I can understand that some of you experience patronizing sound in what happened last month, last year. But I know that, and I've seen them working from Sunday to Monday, I know that I'm not patronizing. No, you ask me what I think. I think they are able to reconciliate things, to admit things, and to visit with you. So if you ask my opinion, it is only an opinion, I cannot convince you I'm sure. Yes, I would have a chance.
Thank you. I have a technical point of the please. You'll be at any point.
Yes.
See what they do with the promise. say what you say or change your mind.
Yeah, okay. Now I will put there are
some are, they can't be addressed,
Second point, they are perfectly reasonable people to publish. And third point, they didn't just assume that it was spin. I want to address especially the last, the second and the third point, which I think they are completely wrong. Okay, so why was there an occupation of women managers? The reason was that students and teachers did not serve. I'll give you some examples. The confusion of the battle, I think there was a broad consensus among teachers, among students, to not have to go. Then later we find out from TikTok, that they were going to through with it, but then, you know, slowly, so it would be a big step. Then you see the same with the reward of the today. The thing is that we even had a legal meeting come out 2 days ago, where one of the, this was the beginning of the retail pitch, like 6 months ago, and one of the negotiators asked the Louise of University, do you think this process is more important to students and teachers? And she literally said, yes. She didn't even say this to her mother or her husband in private. She said to one of the occupiers. Then I want to go on. And so we had this occupation. Did they want to talk to us? Well, actually, the first thing they did was they sent out the summation the first day, addressed specifically at four persons who were known to be activists at Yuma. This is not like, oh, they didn't assume already that it was the same activist, blah, blah. No, they immediately started the summation, addressed the four persons to this demonstration. Okay, so to go on. How did they perceive that? We had on the phone with Judge Alaba, we were going to have a meeting. They actually canceled 5 minutes in advance. We had a meeting the first Sunday already. And in the end, the only point when it actually started to talk with us was when the public became shifted used it because they were so arrogant to fine us, to press and fine us 100,000 euros. That's the only mistake. The only reason they called it a mistake is because the public became shifted. We got so many organizations backing us, and then all of a sudden they went up was under your pressure, which is a good thing, by the way.
Okay. certain that there are 5 minutes left.
Louder.
Wat dan ook kan er zijn als het vaststaat dat de consequenties van die bescherming. respecten ook uitgevoerd worden. En dat is wat al deze mensen willen. En daar moet je daar goed naar vertrouwen in verzorgen. Dus help ons alstublieft.
Yeah.
mij veel mensen en dan doe je met veel werken. Maar voilà. Jullie hebben gebruikt het woord democratie om te zien. En jullie met z'n 300 zeggen, jullie universiteit zijn, toch ook niet.
Thank you.